Right now, a shooter is on the run after a Good Samaritan is attacked and then shot. Good afternoon, I'm Meredith McDonough.
And I'm Jason Guy. Deputies tell us he was trying to stop a guy from beating up a woman in Orange County. Deputies arrested Concepcion Picart Rivas and Miguel Rivera. They're expected to face a judge this afternoon. The shooting happened late last night behind the Wendy's on Alafaya Trail and East Colonial Drive. WESH 2's Marina Morocco spoke with eyewitnesses.
And you can see in this dumpster right here just how much crime scene tape deputies needed to secure this entire parking lot behind me, which last night was filled with street racers.
We just sit out there and make trouble.
James Green works here at Jake and Mickey's Bar in this East Orange County strip mall. He says on Tuesday nights, the parking lot turns into a makeshift racetrack. Deputies say last night more than 100 street racers gathered here. In one car, Concepcion Picart and his girlfriend.
She was on the horn the whole time, for about 5 minutes on the horn. It was pretty extreme. And he started physically beating her pretty bad.
Deputies say an 18-year-old Good Samaritan tried stopping the beating.
He really put a whoop down on the guy who was beating his girlfriend, and his friends didn't like that too much. They came over, shot him, then they jumped him.
Right behind that Wendy's in this parking spot, you can still see the puddle of blood right here dried out. This is exactly where the victim was shot.
Bound to happen. All they do is drink out there and burning tires.
Investigators say Picart and Miguel Rivera beat the victim after he was shot in the leg by an unidentified man who was with Rivera but fled after the shooting. Both Picart and Rivera now face an aggravated battery with a firearm charge. As for the victim, witnesses say he did the right thing.
Stopped a guy from beating his wife or girlfriend or whatever, and he got shot for it, and I praise him. Like, that's an honorable thing to do.
The victim is expected to be okay, and he's cooperating with investigators. Now, as for the shooter, he remains on the run, but once he's arrested, he's looking at an attempted murder charge. For now, reporting in Orange County, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.